Critical hit, nice! Oh well, that takes care of him. Thank you, Valden. And Valden gets a reward for his critical hit. 296 total life points, 195 power points, 69 dude spell learning points, 164 training points, and attacks per round of 3. I think they were already 3? We need a rest. Where are we? Alright, these things we thought were behind, but they weren't. They were on our side. Alright, so let's rest. Let's try to bring Agile back. And by try to, I mean actually bring him back. Into the next save here. 188. Okay, otherwise Agile's fine. Other than being just back from the dead. I forgot to turn these wall textures, ceiling textures back on. Do that. For some reason I just noticed it. So there's like Nilv, and I think needs 3 of them. Rations. And I need 1. It's been forever since we found gold. God, I just realized that. Alright. Nope. I wonder if he can give over his rations yet. We have a lot less. We have more room now. Okay, never mind. Alright, so we need 2 more sleeps. Or 1 more sleep. Yeah, we're good now. Alright, good as new. Time to explore. Okay, they're on the other side. They're definitely on the other side this time. Are you guys on that side? I'm not sure. They look like they're in it. Well. Look at this thing. Something's seeing us. Oh, over here as well. That might turn the power off. It'll come swarming through. Get them out. Oh wow. Let us explore. another teleporter thingy. Okay. Alright, so there's a teleporter. Have I explored this area? Let's see. There's a switch here, which might turn off. Oh, it turns on. Well, let me just. It might turn on the teleporter. Well, the teleporter's already on, actually. We know what it looks like with it off. Let's go just look around first before we start messing with anything. Alright, so this area. With another teleporter. And another switch. That one's off as well. So then in here I want to see. So here. Identical. Cannot interact. There's another switch with off position. And another teleporter. I wonder where it teleports to. I wonder if it just teleports behind this. If you end up back there. Did I look at this one? Oh, I did now. This is another switch in off position. And there's another teleporter, which I don't think we were aware was there. No. Well, it's pretty extensive. Well, I can hit the switch and go through the teleporter, or I can just go through the teleporter. Let's try just going through the teleporter, I guess. We'll see if you are. Oh, this just teleports us back to the same area. Okay. So let's try the other one. What other ones? They all do that? Hmm. so far. Guessing if you flip the switch, it just teleports you back. Beyond here. I'm guessing the one at the end acts the same, but... And then there's that. There's a switch there. Which might just turn off the teleport field. I mean, the electrical fields. It's all the same. Alright. Just kind of arbitrarily choosing this one. Turn it on. Oh, that puts a field here. Then we can... we can teleport out of here. But we can't get back in. That's as far as I know, because the switch is on this side. Let's just save then before I mess something up. I just want to see something. So now we can teleport out. We're still here. Now we have added teleport fields. Oh, where'd you go? You were here and you walked up. I wonder what drew them away, huh? Oops. Not too far. See, all this stuff is still up. It does the same. Is this the second one? Yeah. I mean, I guess you could trap these things in here, maybe? Oh! They're coming out of there? Did they? How'd they come out of there without being hurt? Alright, we'll fight you. Did I go to a different area? Two guardians again. I should change up the monsters a little bit. Guardian Chiefs and Guardians. Protections again. Got the anti-magic wall first. They'll be throwing spells at us. I'm gonna end up using this thing up. To LP. Okay, here we go. $79, I think. Firestorm, that's why I'm trying to put that up. Anti-magic. Denying the 46. Everyone else deflector. Ouch. 61 on Valden. 65. 40. 59. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. We all got hit by that, I think. Crap. We got the anti-magic up now. Thunderbolt. Barrier. Can't take much more of that, unfortunately. Little Selena, actually. Use a healing potion 3 on Nelvin. And medium healing on Agile. Right, Nelvin's fine now. And Agile's fine. Just in time to get hit by the Thunderbolt. Enjoy! It's a shocking experience. Oh, one down. Did we get that barrier out? Wish we could see it. You know, right away. We did get the barrier up. That is good. Let's get the weapon. Assault. Selena. What's Selena gonna do? Thing. Use her antique thingy. Only 15 more uses. She'll help Edgel out. Why not? And Sabine. Technically, I think she's the lowest. But I think a small healing would do for her. Okay. 67. Sabine's not completely full, but she's pretty okay. I'm gonna have to move Nelvin now. Guardian Chief used its special Infiltrate the Ranks ability. I do not approve of that tactic. So let it be noted on the record. Thank you very much. Melvin moves. Sabine heals Agile. Medium. We got all our protections up, so we can also hit this thing. Wow, these two. He was attacking her. That's good, because Nelvin hadn't moved yet. And we're not gonna push it. Let's get him out of harm's way. The healing more. Really? Hit that one. Actually, you hit this one, you hit that one. With any luck, we'll be clearing these two off. Angel's going here. Healing Valden. Nelvin's moving Selena. Let's see where best to put that fireball. Probably here. Yeah, here. 79. Walden's full. Let's see if we can finish off these two. Here. 13. Poof. Gone. One. Ah! It remains. Actually, Thunderbolt is gonna wipe it out. Single-handedly. Gonna finish off this and this. Two chiefs are over here. Guardian here. Who should be healed now? Agile. And that one's gone. One guardian and two chiefs. They move fast, it seems. Alright, we'll switch to this thing so we can feed it. Hmm. Agile over there. To move Nelvin. Alright, I can move Valden down here, but it's really the same difference. Since Valden's gonna have to move again. So let's just move Nelvin. Defend for right now. I can't move. Moving Nelvin, not Valden, sorry. Valden will stay where he is. This thing's almost dead. Over here, over here. Let's heal her. Just in case to throw more spells around. 75. And two chiefs remaining. I don't know how they ran into. I guess they used a teleporter? But then I had the electrical fields are up. It should stop them. I don't understand. Valden, I don't know if he was doing anything. Well, he was fighting that one that we just destroyed. We're both attacking that. Melvin's got 6 fireballs he can throw. Thalion has like 12 or something. 9, wow. Hate to use all this. Well, you've used it a lot. Alright, small healing. Actually, for her, let's use a medium healing. Just in case they throw spells. They can't hurt her physically, for whatever reason. Agile's moving. Okay. Critical hit Valden, 221? Huh? Sweet. I love it. Alright. Last chief. I hope no more come pouring out of there. Let's just do a small healing on herself. Collected. I didn't watch the damage on that one. So now Edgel can join the fight once again. This thing's down exactly 100 points. We are undamaged, so... I think that was deflected. Did okay, I guess. Valden did horribly. 46 on that fireball. .328. I don't know. I mean, what if... Let's try waterfall, because they are electronic. Maybe that would damage them. Water. .84, I think, down that one. Waterfall spell? 50. Okay. Fireball we can cast twice. I'm just gonna save the charges now. Things got almost out. Let me guess, 3 charges left. Oh no no no. I wanna look at it. 3? 5, okay. Let's just attack normally. Deflected. Deflected. How much left? Ah, 59. 10. Huh. 7 left. Bye. Bye-bye. Have a nice trip.